With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
The question given here is, which of the following reactions can be used to prepare methane? Options are Clemmensen's reduction, Wood's reaction, reduction of CH2 double bond CH2 by LiAlH4, and fourth is reduction of methyl iodide by using a zinc copper couple. So we have to tell which of these following reactions can be used to prepare methane. So as we know, methane is CH4 and it contains only one carbon atom. So if we talk about Clemmensen's reduction first, so basically Clemmensen's reduction is the reaction of aldehydes and ketones with zinc amalgam, that is ZnHg, that is amalgam is basically mercury alloy, so we can write it as ZnHg alloy in concentrated HCl, which reduces the aldehyde and ketone to a hydrocarbon, right? So if I see for this particular reduction, so the case, if I take a general case, or you can say if I take a reaction, that is CH3C double bond O. So this is basically a ketone, that is with a three carbon atom, that is propanone. So if I like undergo this Clemmensen's reduction in zinc Hg, you can write it as zinc Hg, zinc amalgam, mercury amalgam, that is mercury alloy in the presence of an HCl. So this will like produce a hydrocarbon, that is CH3, CH2 and CH3. So this contains three carbon atoms, which is a propane, right? So we can see the simplest ketone is basically giving a three membered chain, that is like propane, and we see methane is only having one carbon atom, so this cannot be prepared with Clemmensen's reduction. Next is Wood's reaction. Again, Wood's reaction, if we talk about the Wood's reaction, so Wood's reaction is the reaction between two alkyl halides with sodium metal in the presence of dry ether to form a higher alkane. So for the general reaction, if I take two Rx, where R is the alkyl group and X is allied, and two Na in the presence of dry ether will give RR plus 2NaX. So this RR is a like higher alkane, means if we see that there is only one alkyl group in the reactant part and the higher alkane will contain two alkyl groups, so there is no, like we cannot prepare methane because methane only contains one carbon atom. So Wood's reaction is not also can be used to prepare methane. So the third reaction is reduction of CH2 double bond CH2 by LiAlH4, that is lithium aluminium hydride. So if we draw this reaction here, that is CH2 double bond CH2, which is ethene, and if reaction is done in LiAlH4, so there will be no reaction here as this is an alkene, right? And it is non-polar. And as we know, LiAlH4 only reduces polar compounds and do not reduce non-polar compounds like carbon-carbon double bond or triple bond. So it won't reduce alkenes into any kind of product. So obviously there will be no preparation of methane in this case also. The last is reduction of methyl iodide by using zinc copper coupling. So for this reaction, if methyl iodide, that is CH3I, is taken and it is reduced with zinc copper coupling in the presence of alcohol, so this hydrogen will be attached with this CH3 and there will be formation of CH4 plus HI is removed. So this molecule is methane. This methane is formed with the fourth reaction, that is reduction of methyl iodide by using zinc copper couple. So this is the correct answer in which the reactions can prepare methane. That is, answer is fourth option.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.